The World Health Organization proposed a plan for the second phase of virus origin tracing in July, which includes audits of labs in Wuhan. This contradicts his earlier statement that a laboratory origin of the pandemic was considered to be extremely unlikely. Obviously, the scientific work is mired in politics. After the joint WHO-China report clearly said in March that it was extremely unlikely the virus escaped from the lab, the WHO has been facing the pressure of politics, financing and assaults on its reputation from the US. Blinded by political interests from seeing science, without providing any scientific proof, the Biden administration ordered the U.S. intelligence community to take over the job of coronavirus origin tracing. Are they returning to the old ploy of fabricating evidence similar to the claim that Iraq possessed the weapons of mass destruction? In the game of spin, China is the only target. If the lab leak were likely, why not investigate the more than 200 military biological laboratories U.S. operating across the world? Why not probe into the Fort Detrick Biological Warfare Lab, which is infamous for its terrifying experiments in history? A recent study from the National Institutes of Health in the U.S. revealed that the coronavirus was already spreading in the U.S. in early December 2019. A slap in the face for politicians, who claim they have enormous evidence the virus came from a lab in Wuhan. In the politicized game of the virus origins tracing, the US can only sell stories to stigmatize China without any evidence. The coronavirus needs origins tracing, so does the political virus. When the U.S. weaponizes the lab leak theory to repeatedly scapegoat China on COVID-19 to achieve their selfish political agenda, do they forget their ultimate goal should be fighting against the pandemic?